From here to there, from there to here, and on to somewhere else. There's no 9 to 5 above the clouds, let me tell you about myself. 36,000 feet high, the days go flying by. Welcome to my sky life. Happy flying.
It's snowing in Juneau. I'll be back tonight.
I will not vlog about this part of the evening.
We're going out right now. Can I do my, oh, you beat me? This is Juneau, yo. I'm so excited. Not only do you get a Juneau tour tomorrow, you get a Juneau tour in the night. This is downtown Juneau in the nighttime. We're going to the Alaskan Triangle Club. So windy.
Hello again from the streets of Juneau, Alaska. You know, the place where they say aloha, because that's a hello and goodbye. Or that's Hawaii, but this is just as warm and beautiful. Just kidding, it's cold, but not that cold from what it could be. I'm in the little city center here, the Triangle Building, and I am also near where we hung out and ate last night before bed. Ha! Noises. Just look at those cute houses. Anywho, I thought I would give a little walking tour of the town and mainly get dumplings and Subway, which will be my like lunch and dinner, which will be fun. The post office is right there. Well, that's nice. Ooh, mountains, I'll show you. Here in the summertime, they had a lot of cruise ships here because a lot of cruise ships go out of Juneau and they go out and explore all over Alaska. Anyhow, they don't do it so much in the wintertime because it's cold, but it's fun to see the cruise ships out there as well. And oh, it's a gorgeous day. up to the point where we get our, what is it called? Our dumplings, but it looks like it's closed right now, so I'll have to get them later. But they are so good. I really recommend the Juneau dumplings. All right. For my little walking tour of my sky life, this is Richard Templeman. Happy flying.